And this lady on my right dated Elvis for 6 years. We came together from two different directions.
So dating Elvis.
What would you like to know?
Looking back, what would you say about
him? He was a bad kisser.
No, he was the best kisser, but Wink's the best husband. It was a wonderful experience. I was 14 when I met him. He used to come to my dad's nightclub, and he saw my picture on the wall, and he said, "Oh, I'd like to meet your daughter." So he called me,